Right, what if the prices were really low? Like, we're talking $1 for a large soda at McDonald's low. If everything was like 80% off, but sometimes that guy would just reach in and like pick up somebody and just go like, just drop him and swallow him. He did it like once an hour. Would you still shop there?